This is my expressive art studio and it is a work in progress. And today I thought of this idea of getting bubbles that kids are colors, paint that kids usually have, and I'm dissolving it in here. I cut a drinking bottle, cut it in half, and I put this mesh that usually fruit had to hold it down. So what I'm gonna